This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. And now, the battle begins. A big hit already. Its special attack, Rose. Cyndaquil restored its health. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Cyndaquil starts to attack. Torched by Flare Blitz. It's down and out. Sableye is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Magmortar is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. It's Attack Rose. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! That hurt! Slandum! It couldn't take it! It's down! Yanma is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Yanma starts to attack. Solid hit. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Sableye fell asleep. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails. The red corner still can't move. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The Pokemon in the red corner is still sleeping. The battle has reached its final stage. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Mesprit is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. It fell asleep. The battle has reached its final stage. The move fails. The red corner still can't move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! It woke up! Eagles. It's down and out. The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Sobeifer is sent out. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Jirim starts to attack. That hurt. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit! Hit by Psychic! It went down! Gastrodon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Hold! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Slammed him! It's down and out! Mudkip is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage! Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Ice beam hits! It's down and out! Riflim is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Zapped by Thunderbolt. It went down. The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.